solve many mysteries and puzzles through my lifetime. And people tell me I should have been a private investigator because I love to solve mysteries. I love mystery stories and mystery movies and all that stuff. Yeah, I love that stuff. I solve mysteries.